In 1993, when she was first elected mayor, she reached out to me. I didn't know her at all. And she was recommended to me, and she took the lunch. And she quizzed me for, I guess, about an hour and a half about municipal law, about the types of things that she wanted to do in the city of Passaic as mayor. Asked me a whole bunch of questions, and yes, by the time it came time for coffee, she asked me to be her town attorney. And needless to say, I was fell off my chair because I had not known her before. I had not worked for her politically. I had not contributed to her politically, and she. She had heard about me, and she had been recommended to me on that. And I worked with her, and she was, without doubt, the pinnacle of ethics and good government, and the type of person who changed my life. And when the check came, Dr. Roque picked up the check.